He can drive a golf ball, and he can drive a tractor. But if you want to drive Tyler Hartley crazy, give him a few minutes of free time. He'll go nuts.
I enjoy everything I do. It's not just because I have to, it's because I want to. Everything I do is basically because I want to and to pursue my dreams.
Aside from being one of the top golfers in the conference, this Forsyth Country Day Junior also plays a key role at his 300-acre family farm. They have corn and soybeans. On top of that, he works at his family's concrete business.
A busy day would be getting home from school, practicing golf some, and then either going to work, probably at the farm until just whenever we get done. I mean, no set hours or anything.
Tyler's father, Chad, says his boy might be tired at the end of the day, but that's good. That's life.
You have to work, earn a living, be an asset to the community, save. So, I'm proud when I see him work.
Tyler's golf coach says he can tell when he's looking run down, but he does not complain. He just competes at everything.
We're all proud of him for that. He's the kind of kid that you want your kids to see how much he does, and they'll learn to appreciate it.
Tyler Hartley, he's one busy guy, and he's this week's Flow Athlete of the Week.